Hey everybody, we got 5 fun facts with Cole Hucatini.
Hi guys, how you doing?
All right, Cole, let's start by talking about your favorite kind of music.
Definitely country. I'm a big country fan. I'm from Sacramento, so I'm a John Party fan. So that's my favorite country singer right now.
And who were you recently seeing at Stagecoach that you like?
I went a couple years ago and I saw Jason Aldean. He is the best performer for sure.
Fantastic. Do you have any pets, Cole?
I do. I have a dog named Kona. He's a chocolate husky.
And why is his name Kona?
I named him Kona because of Kona coffee. It's brown. He's brown, so it kind of just fit.
Are you a big coffee drinker?
I'm not. I try to, but I add a lot of cream and sugar, so it's not really coffee.
Totally fair. All right, what is your favorite food?
Sushi. Definitely sushi.
And where's your favorite place to get it?
I haven't found one yet, so if you guys have any suggestions, please shoot them my way. But back home in Sacramento, I'd say it's McCoon's. Definitely my favorite spot.
All right, awesome. And what is your favorite television show you're watching right now?
Game of Thrones. I've been binge watching Game of Thrones constantly. I'm on season 6 right now, so.
Awesome. And who's your favorite character?
Jon Snow, for sure.
Awesome. And do you have any hobbies you'd like to tell us about?
I do like hunting in my off time. It's hard with football season, but if I ever get a chance to, I definitely take advantage of it.
All right, fantastic. Thank you, Cole.
Thank you.